So guys, welcome to the Dwarf Water Swimming Mini Rock Challenge with me, Zerka.
And me, Zerka.
Can I just be Josh instead?
Ha!
Just Josh?
No, Zerka.
With me, Zerka HD.
We're actually in 4K.
Well then, you got to change your YouTube channel.
It doesn't say HD anymore, it has changed.
Why doesn't it say 4K?
It says Zerka on its own.
Can we end with...
Yeah, it's fuck off.
Well, there's the intro then. Fill out the ball, a big sword ball. Let me put this through. I need to get inside here somehow.
Where are you planning on going? Because right now, this will not fit through any of the doors.
Well, we have to make sure it works first, and then if it works, I'll take it down a little bit and go into the pool. I think that'll do.
How do I get in?
If I open this is going to go for work.
How quickly I'm gonna. I'm not like fucking Spider-Man.
Time, quick.
Get in then.
Oh. Hard work! Get on!
Get in! It's a waste of time!
But it's not a ball anymore! Close it!
Wait. So I can like hit him and he can't hit me back, technically.
You can.
No! No! I can't breathe! Are you there? Press on! I don't like that you're whispering, I can't hear you.
I mean, you can just talk, you can't hear me.
Huh?
They don't
get close to it. Help! You might break our arm in it!
You are distressed.
Look at my chair. Look at
my chair.
You are distressed.
I'm stuck to the chair! Pinch.
Just run that way.
You live with this guy.
I know, right?
Whose idea was this?
I think it's stuck.
The Dougemeister, also known as Deji. Also known as Tank Gang, Dab Tank Gang.
I'm here. I see the gang. You got JJ. Oh shit!
He ain't ready. I let you scared again. It's in that camera thing. Wait, he's scared.
Can we have any merch?
Throw him some merch. He called the merch! He called the merch!
He called the merch!
Let's go, bro!
I'm ready to train. JJ thinks I'm not ready.
You're not ready.
I'm ready.
Look at your footwear, are you ready?
Ditch, we're about to go on a 5k run, are you ready?
Now you're gonna see if you're ready or not.
Sink or swim, bitch.
Wow. Talking of sink or swim, Josh is going in a giant sword ball today.
No, so I'm gonna get inside this, yeah. I'm gonna fill it up properly, and I'm gonna get on there.
Wait, you're gonna get in?
I'm gonna walk on water.
Is there gonna be water inside or no water?
We'll find out, won't we? Hopefully not.
Have you tested it?
No.
Okay.
this is what the video is.
You can be our sexy assistant.
Alright, I'm down.
I can't get in!
Come on, get in!
Close it! Strength! Come on, Jake Paul's stronger than you!
Oh, fuck off, look at you.
Look how strong he is, Jake! He can't even have a zip. No!
No!
Not yet!
Oh, not yet.
He'll drown.
Quite relaxing here. Let's go sleep.
So, you come here often?
No.
Huh?
Why would I come here often?
Is that your first time here, yeah?
Where's here? The ball?
I don't know.
His ball.
I can't really hear you that well, but...
Paint me like one of your French girls! You sket.
What are you writing?
No, I'm playing noughts and crosses with myself.
Oh my god.
To reduce the risk of electric shock, do not operate the pump over 30 minutes.
Yeah?
How long have we been going?
Well, it's been on and off for 30 minutes.
No, it hasn't.
It's been on and off. It hasn't been on continuously.
Dude, this is going to electrocute me, isn't it?
Good. Are we there yet? No! No, 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 no!
Enjoy that.
No! No! You're disgusting. I'm gonna throw up in here.
I was gonna ask you something. Do you have any Dr. Pepper in your fridge?
No.
Yeah? You sure?
Don't.
Alright. I'm just asking for a friend.
I don't. I actually don't have any.
I know you're a liar, because I know where you keep your Dr. Pepper.
Yeah, no
so
shit.
You want some Dr. Pepper?
Alright. No! It's getting rude to me! Oh, mate!
You know what? This was thirsty work. You deserve one of these.
Oh, thank you.
You're right, Josh. I mean, I bought you one. But you can't really have it. You can't really have it. Go on, boy.
You're like a zombie.
I guess we'll have to cheers.
You're actually drinking them, you cunts.
Cheers.
You're my first day here as well.
Yeah. You know. Started off on a good note.
Oh, I hope Jake Paul wins.
What did you say? Huh?
I like your t-shirt.
Oh, you like my t-shirt? No, I thought you said...
No.
You said I heard Jake Paul wins, huh?
No, I didn't.
Huh?
No, I didn't.
I want to tell you something. No, honestly.
I can't get to you.
No, you can. Come on. Huh?
Wait until I'm out of here.
Wait, did I actually hurt you?
What?
Did I hurt you?
No.
Yeah, exactly. Shut up, bitch.
You can't, because Jake Paul hurt you.
Come on, we'll help you stand up.
That's it. Oh, shit! Wait, see how much you can get to the other end.
Three, two, one. Oh no, it's stuck.
Harder!
Oh, that stinks.
It doesn't stink.
You know how hot it is in there?
Yeah, I felt the heat come like right at my face.
Must get out of ball. Please. I feel like I'm like a dinosaur egg. Joshosaurus Rex. Whose idea was this? Mine?
Yeah, fully yours. And you wanted to get more, so more people
will
race you in the pool.
You can get in now.
No thanks. Fully no thanks.
That's only a fun day out. You gotta do that for fun.
People do that for fun?
It was quite fun, to be fair. It just gets a bit hot. You see how sweaty I am?
It was fun kicking you about.
Yeah, I can imagine. Where did you go?
I don't know.
That's why he went outside.
I think he went to start training for his fight.
He needs to.
I'm a Mercus, bear excitement like it's a circus. Wanna see more exciting things? Check my YouTube channel or Zirkus. If you hear something in my bar you think I didn't even know that I said, boy, better know when I'm on a mic and I speak, better know that I said it on purpose. That's right, I'm a Mercus, saying it again. Pass me a pen. Black crew's gonna make tunes right past them. My moustache turns grey like Jen's. Yeah, haters gonna hate, you can't stop them, fam.